Hello, everybody. Hello, hello, everyone. Yate. Good evening. It's 8:15 and it's Thursday evening. back on for just a few minutes to share song and word of encouragement this evening. A lot of good reports of our outreach here online, so you know, and I'm thankful to the Lord that people are encouraged by our praise and worship and song service and scriptures that we share. So, yate. So, good evening, guys, ladies and gentlemen, brothers and sisters. Hello, Shamarina, it's Geneva, hello, and my sister TJ. Yate. So, good to see everybody this evening. So, but all is well. God is good. Today. So, for anything, I just let's read a little scripture here. Romans 12:11. Romans 12:11. Romans 12:11. Not lagging in diligence, fervent in spirit, serving the Lord. Ado da da do sahe, nilch iri yinin dan his nago, bohol nehi bandas at nila. Ado da da do sahe, nilch iri yinin dan his nago, bohol nehi bandas at nila. That was one of our memory verses from back home, and I'm always thankful that we were taught a lot of these scriptures. Romans 12:1-2. Romans 12:1-2. So, we'll see who's wanting to join us this evening to share a song or two. I know we had a couple of guests all this week, so I'm thankful and I'm blessed to have each and every one of you guys this evening. I hope you guys got your vaccinations in and amen. So we got some viewers this evening. Let me know if any of you out there have a testimony or want to share a word of scripture. We have Pastor Billison. Pastor Billison from Beautiful Mountain. Amen. All right. So let's pray this evening. For those of you that are watching, God. Zadi ani God hunch another di nido conch another with lalash tradigan God conde. Father, we thank you for all that you do. We thank you for how wonderful you are. We thank you for how powerful you are, mighty God. God, we thank you for, Father, Lord, your power and your glory, Lord Jesus. We thank you for your spirit. We thank you for your love. We thank you for your grace. Lord, we thank you for our lives. We thank you for, Lord God, our health. We thank you for the air that we breathe. We thank you that we can see, Lord God. We thank you that we can hear. Father, we're thankful that we can smell, that we can taste, Lord God. We thank you that we can still walk, Lord God. We thank you that we're still mobile, God. God, thank you for all that you do for us. Thank you for waking us up this morning, God, and sending us out on our way, God. You didn't just send us out, but you were with us, God, every single day, Lord. Father, we bring the evening sacrifice of praise and worship this evening, God. God, that they would be ministered to, God, through the songs and the Lord testimonies and whatever is to be said, Lord, let it bring glory and honor to you this evening, God. Lord Jesus, we pray for those that are traveling this evening, God. We pray for those that are working this evening, working in the hospitals, working in the front lines, protecting us. God, we pray for our families, every single one, from the oldest to the youngest, God. Lord, we pray for our families this evening, God. Those that are watching this evening, God, bless every home, God. Enter every home with your glory and your presence and your power, God. God, that your spirit and your glory would begin to, Lord, be, Lord, in their presence and in their midst tonight, Lord Jesus. Father, allow us to, Lord, be easily moved by the Spirit. Allow us to, Lord God, be sensitive to the Spirit, Lord God. Lord, that we be ministered to tonight, Father God. Every song, every word, every testimony tonight, God, we give to you this evening. All for your glory and all for your honor tonight, Father. We give you praise, glory, and all the honor tonight, God. We give you praise in Jesus' mighty name. Yeah, Jesus. Good heart, don't
Christ, that's all shining in. Sani ako bene yedesham Christ ato shanele Sheba haki at epa Jesus das zam Christ at so shanele Paul anko Jesus das haki at e Christ at so shanele Christ, it's Aniako, Bine, Yedesham. Christ, Atso, Shanele. Now say yes, Lord, yes, to your will and to your way. I'll say yes, Lord, yes, I will trust you and obey. When your spirit speaks to me, with my whole heart I'll agree, and my answer will be Lord, yes, I'll say yes, Lord, yes, to your will and to your way. I'll say yes, Lord, yes, I will trust you and obey. When your spirit speaks to me, with my whole heart I'll agree. And my answer will be yes, Lord, yes. Hold to God's unchanging hand. Hold to God's unchanging hand. Unchanging hand. Time is filled with swift transitions. Not of earth unmoved can stand. Build your hopes on things eternal. Unchanging hand. Hold to God's unchanging hand. Hold to God's unchanging hand. Build your hopes on things eternal. Et in God in it come. Et in God in it come. Be it your heart. ba inelem nas konkoye gonedi kuyo anedot anedi enitoko hanetka Hedi en God yenetcham Hedi en God yenetcham Be etcho ho edinai Hedi en God yenetcham Edi en God yenetcham.
Amen. Hold to God's unchanging hand. Nila. Hold to God's unchanging hand. Yego. Digen God. Yenetcham. Nila. Amen. Praise God. Hold to God's unchanging hand. Ye God yin God belayin tchanila. Amen. Praise the Lord. So it's good to be back here on the virtual fellowship. I'm so thankful that you guys are on here this evening to just take in whatever the Lord has for you. Amen. Jonahodi online, and I wish we could get together in person and enjoy our fellowship and learn God's word and fellowship. I think that's what we all really miss and what we long for. As a chenedi kato sa initlingo digin ba nada huit nito les ela nada nitsin. So we just look forward to that day when pretty much we're back to some kind of normal. So I want to share a scripture with you this evening. Jeremiah chapter 29 and verse 11. Jeremiah chapter 29 and verse 11. Kwagi be chana hanada akidi nil Jeremiah chapter number 29 and verse 11. Akwagi digin gabazat hatso nilasho. Write it down and then hudina dan nedil tra. Write it down and you can read it again later. Jeremiah chapter 29, verse 11. Are you there? If you're there, just type yes, I'm there, or just type amen if you're there. Jeremiah chapter 29 and verse 11. This evening, so praise God. So Jeremiah, the book of Jeremiah, chapter 29 and verse 11. For I know the thoughts that I think towards you, says the Lord, thoughts of peace and not of evil, to give you a future and a hope. Nila. Jeremiah chapter 29 and verse 11. For I know the thoughts that I think toward you, says the Lord, thoughts of peace and not of evil, to give you a future and a hope. Nila. The Nek Eshe in the Navajo language, Nanadolish. Jeremiah chapter 29 and verse 11. Navajo Bible, Nana'ada, Yiddish Tchasho. It's beautiful in our language. Nabuchabazat, the Nebazat, Eshen Jenobek, Eshen, the Jeremiah, not the Nast Egone, Ultraisad, Ado Salke, Nas Jais, that's at the Hone Quaggy, the Nick Eshena de Nil Trato Lish, Jeremiah, not the Nast Edo, that's at the Quainil, Jeremiah chapter 29, verse 11, the Navajo language. It says, Hala Nahaban says Kesi, A Shispelzen, Nade Dil Trasho. Chala nechaban sis Casey, e shilpeh wazin. Kade birata ollego beni hilchudahon edo lil beniye, do yad ehi do nechaban sis kesta nila, nite be a chujoni nechaban sis kes ne bohol nihi, nigo kwa Jeremiah, sadsa anibi big eshche. And I believe this is a key scripture. In the time that we live in right now, where we remain hopeful and we remain vigilant and we long for the day to, you know, get back to normal and for everything to be the way it used to be. I know it's not going to be like what it used to be, but, you know, like I said, some kind of a normal. We remain hopeful in the Lord. We're not alone. You're not alone. We're all in this together. I know it's been tough. I know it's been a tough year, basically, you know, since the pandemic started. We've lost so many people. Oh, you, Nick Aidan Lenigi, Ado Belkeda Huitido, Yo de Ninin Hitsana, the Hasla, due to the pandemic. You know, we've lost so many loved ones. We lost family, we lost loved ones, we lost friends and relatives, and, you know, all Lain Hitsana Olte, and it's heartbreaking, yes. Ado abik echasen benado ol hajo o washa benado otanda benado hajo tis the case that hot in, and a lot of people have been shooken up by this, you know, the whole pandemic. But I hope this scripture brings you some encouragement. Qad nribatsada dil zana, you know, we were praying that you know, that there would be a vaccine zero lel bche. No, we've been praying for, you know, a medicine, or we've been praying for a vaccine that would, you know, be a barrier against this virus. And I believe that this, it's now, and, you know, it's no time to fear. It's no time to say, you know, this vaccine is not for me. You know, God is who gives wisdom to, you know, the people that create all these medicines. And so all we got to do is trust the Lord first and foremost. Is that the yinigi eilza ba init lido, the yinilza e inilzana. Ado in ta eiti. Tse nehokaki. So, Jeremiah, for I know the thoughts that I think toward you, says the Lord, thoughts of peace and not of evil, to give you a future and a hope. Nila. And that's out of the New King James Version. If you're there this evening, Jeremiah 29 verse 11. Chala nchaban sis kesi eshel behozin. Kade birata ollego beni hilchudahon idolil beniye. Do yat ehi do nchaban sis kes danila. Ne debech hujani e nchaban sis kes ne boholnihi. This is what the Lord says. I know the thoughts that I think toward you. It's not bad thoughts. It's not evil thoughts. But it's a thought of peace. And it's a thought of peace, and to give you a future and to give you hope. We're just about to, you know, be healed. We're just about to be recovered and just about to, you know, get it back into, you know, some kind of normal. So, and to meditate on that and to, you know, grab a hold of what the Lord's promises are, because, you know, God doesn't give us a spirit of fear. The Lord God, He does not give us a spirit of fear, but of power and of love and of a sound mind. And God knows what He's doing. He's a God. He knows what He's doing in our life, and He knows that the plans and, you know, the agenda that He has for us, our life. You know, din he in nae e arts ko God yin has ado nge excuse me guys nge yin ha ado nge in na aita nge aton hit the chena ta na sos bik na has za nego nge sa psalms bit the big is che. And you know, your days are numbered. And God, He's the one that is He's the one that is in charge. He's the author and the finisher of our faith. You know, our faith and our trust in the Lord does not, you know, come from man. But we, you know, our faith comes from, you know, hearing and seeing, right? By hearing the word of God. You know, there's a song that one of our sister wrote, and she says that in Navajo, she says, God naz nishko otlat no seth. God naz nishko otlat no seth. You know, when God works, that's when you know God works and He does things, that's when faith begins to grow. And then that song, you know, you know, pay attention to the word of God. You know, most times when we had the liberty and the freedom to go, you know, have church and revival, you know, when it comes time to singing and praise and worship and all the services, you know, services are good and people are shouting and people are dancing and rejoicing and all that is good. But when the minister would come out with the word of God, and that's when we all just, you know, lose our focus and we run out to the concession stand and we have, you know, parking lot service on leche the nazi the hanshit o kwagi the nednagri fellowship ya na kale while the word of God is being preached. And you can God bazad e sa yo dahines de nagri got o bikinda al te nigo so you can bazad beg esh. And now that, you know, we don't have the freedom and the liberty to go to our places of worship, church then hits other that is called that ado kino kai ado so that zenet ado nere de e digim bazapa no senen hit nego inta kad ade inta. We were saying, you know, oh, I wish I could go to church. I wish there was revival going on. I wish there was some song service going on. I wish I could testify. I wish the negocita. You know, after all of the times we had a chance to sit in and listen to God's word being preached. Ona nechahot, ona nechahon, redet, otlot, et ohilta huil neo, ona redilch, and seat zingu, kojagabazapahan neo. You know, maybe, you know, all that time that the word of God was being preached, maybe we were being warned of a time as this, but we weren't paying attention. Do e, chasht edenit, ego, a hi kahinil, washa na nechaho, na nechaho, onhilch e iskai. But now that God, you know, he got our attention, is a God, a God, is an lechest etnen hidnet zizdo adich etnen hide nil. And he has our attention right now. Kod net kedahoni, the diskaz, no, the, you know, places where, you know, snow wasn't even, you know, a thing. Kod net kedahoni, neda chanen dahatlo. The neda and hits on day and kadinta, you know, after so many people that we lost and so many things that just happened, you know, kadjeda tsidla nashi hot ende, you know, it's time to wake up. It's time to, you know, it's time to reevaluate our walk, our Christian walk. Di ko otlabi otas otlabi inna. You know, it's time that we reevaluate our steps and where we've come from. You know, where did that mistake occur? Where, you know, where did we go wrong in our walk? You know, pride stepped in there. Pride. Is a yegon nihirat ahona honad. Is a tahazot shirad. You know, my church is better than your church. My ministry is better than your ministry. My playing is better than your playing. My singing is better than your singing. You're singing off key and, you know, you're playing, you know, playing the wrong way. And dohut el nan nedahidi not anhidi khandene kai. And it's a sad story. It's a very sad story. You know, believers, we've been saved for so long, and we've come a long ways, God. Wow, I should have said I was sorry. I should have said this. I should have made amends. You know, we have that guilt. But it's not too late to change our ways, brothers and sisters. It's not too late to change our act. It's not too late to change our mentality. And benit e hajo khadil zil hajo nadnil in khaila e beshich nahot khaila e shajain lish khalan shtati no an khisit zige alage na it il kidole. And, you know, most times people get offended when we, you know, do our Facebook Live, and there's a few people that would just get put the mad face on there. I don't know why. You know, there's always a handful that would put the laughing face and the mad face. And, you know, yo ne alai ch khannas ado yo alai do ch hada al ne do o andal to adat lo to bi gadas nota. But, you know, who else is going to do it? Who else is going to say, you know, Cheshe digin yachanedo, in Cheshe neith nahotol, ne Cheshe hajod neich hanadotz, e digi yon hanron. To encourage our fellow believers, to encourage, you know, the saints of God, yego in hanan, ach eh il, eh? But when it comes time to destroy our sister, or destroy our brother's reputation, or to bring them down and to, you know, to beat them to the curb, but when it comes time to, you know, get in front of the people and to say, you know, to say a word of encouragement, and what a shame, you know, we live in a time and a generation where, you know, people are offended by every little thing. You post something and then, you know, you know, all these things that we need to work on. Even I'm talking to myself. You know, it's time that we go back and reevaluate. Chayla, where did we go wrong and where did we mess up? And we've compromised, you know, sin. You know, I always say this, you know, take a stand and look in the spiritual mirror. You know, where do I need to work on in my life, in my spiritual walk? Proverbs 16, verse 18. The book of Proverbs has a lot of good teaching, and you know, Yob and Nashek, here in Proverbs chapter 16, verse 18, it talks about pride. Pride goes before destruction. Somebody, a minister once said, you know, pride stinks. Nila, and it's true. Right? Somebody comes in and it's all about me, I did this. You know, I'm capable of doing this. It says, pride goes before destruction and a haughty spirit before a fall. Wow. So, Bonson, you know, sometimes people will probably say, well, who is he to say this and who is he to talk about this? And when he's not living that way, but, you know, would you rather be hated for the truth than to sugarcoat? Most times, you know, a lot of these things aren't talked about because most times they're financial supporters. We fear, and that's probably why we don't preach this. And Khaled Ela Johnson, Bonsis Kesa. You know, it's very interesting when you think about these things, Bonsis Kesa. Yo. You know, it's, you think like, wow. But, you know, Atinans Nisto, Nabikits and Kiss. Is it unhinsit Zinigi? You study Tatigi, Benel Nishot Eya. You know, work out your own salvation. Work out your own salvation. Azan He, Nere, you study Tatigi. Joe Quiet Benel Nisto Lil. Philippians chapter 2, verse 12. Quabaka. Philippians chapter 2 and verse 12. A Quabek Anash. Therefore, my beloved, as you have always obeyed, not as in my presence only, but now much more in my absence, work out your own salvation with fear and trembling, for it is God who works in you both to will and to do for his good pleasure. Nego kwebek esch. Ako yo en hosh ni nihil hun shloyet da ta atlaje shik eh dahonol inait ego at ade ton hil hun shlotan de e belako shik eh dahonol eh nila. Yestan hid it o nisiki sato nisiki. Sato niske tadinos and go in the ba atada soht hiko bentas nish khala atenos sinigi in the atat inigi bedigin god bestahonos shon do beniye nichinal nish nila atenil nish do lish. Nechayat ehi. Nechayat ehi. Jo ibenil nishto lish. You know, to work out our salvation. Work out your own salvation. Don't worry about, you know, your neighbor. Don't worry about, you know. Because sometimes most times we've been taught the truth. Nazanli at ada aniniki ben yisn dahzn ende. You know, we had eight o alet at dislini inhoda o bitzane dahle. But you know, it's time that we reevaluate, you know, our walk with the Lord. Hajot anil nisto lesh. Ado it o dil enedot ado onhish leje. Ani it ingotigin bade nil nisto lesh. You know, set your pride aside and be like, "Gana, hasnishi, swallow your pride." At that, so tle e o insnech hasni. Chala ba inschon dikosh. You know, doyashkon da. Eben nago ye go ye go ye go digin benan nistin sendo a bunch do besnas josh. Amen. So this evening, you know, just be encouraged. I'm not picking on you. I'm not picking on anybody. But, you know, it's just, it's scripture. And Sato, Bayil, Tion, Chayat, eh, amen. Njun, praise God. So, God is good this evening. Njun, Okon, Digim Zadi, Be, Ndahuil, Nechan, Sogota. So, you know, be blessed. You're loved. You know, you feel that you're all alone and, you know, you feel like you've failed and all, but God is there to help you. Amen. Is there anything that you probably are challenged with? You know, God has done so many wonderful things for us, for, you know, for me even. God, in 2020, you know, people say, "Oh yeah, 2020 was no good, and 2020 was a bad year." And you know, even in a mess that the Lord really, you know, blessed us. He blessed me and my family, and this year, you know, God is, He's still good. God, of all the good things that He does for us, and to be reminded of, you know, how much He loves us and how much He loves you. Eben si que son jun. Amen. You know, don't let anybody tell you different. Amen. But as I yego, you know, stay hopeful and be strong. It's time to throw your bottle away. And to grow up. As a yego e da danil zel elana. Sahan reading bizan nilk adahos net or less badasan a sand out at the a bet had a notra, shat no big esh. You know, you ought to be teachers, you ought to be, you know, out there ministering and witnessing to people. Yeah, net quagit an hideh on the neck. So think about it, Munson, kissed all this evening, and thank you for listening to me. There's about 22 people that are watching this evening, and you know, be blessed by the Word of God and be encouraged by the Word of God. And then, you know, feel like if you feel that, you know, you need to, you know, some encouragement, then this is for you. And I'm really, you know, longing to be with our church family and our back to our services again, you know, on Navajo Nation. But right now we're just, you know, following, you know, instructions and following the laws that are in place. I know it's been almost a whole year that we hadn't had church, but it's all for your safety. So be thankful, you know, for your life. Be thankful that you're not in the hospital. Be thankful that you're alive. Be thankful for, you know, for your breath. Be thankful for your hearing and your sight and your sense of smell and your sense of taste. And you know, my sisters, they got sick with the virus, and you know, they couldn't taste their food no more. They couldn't they couldn't smell anymore, and lay maybe 2 or 3 weeks thoughts, and maybe longer. And my sister said after she recovered, she said that when she tasted the food, you know, when she finally, you know, she got her appetite back and she tasted her food, you know, and the taste and the you know, to savor the flavor of the food. Oh, no. This is the littlest things that, you know, God created us with, our senses. You know, our sense of smell, our taste, and all, you know, our hearing and our vision. And you know, because of the COVID virus, you know, people lose their sense of smell and their sense of taste. But you know, with faith that God can restore, you know, your sense of smell, your sense of taste, and all that. And we believe the report of the Lord is that in God. And you know, we're thankful for all our professionals, medical professionals, and those that have knowledge to take care of us. You know, I was amazed to hear that Navajo Nation, our people, Navajo Nation, as of today, over 101,000 Navajo citizens were vaccinated. Wow, Bonsus case. We long for the vaccine, and we've been praying on it, and God gave wisdom to some people to find a medicine against this virus, and we're so thankful to God for that. And like I said, today to hear that 101,000 and more Navajo citizens were vaccinated, you know, that brings joy to our hearts. And you know, to hear that our, you know, numbers COVID positive people are, you know, decreasing in the daily count on Navajo Nation, and that brings joy, you know, to us as Navajo citizens, as Navajo residents, you know. We're not thankful, you know, for the bad, but we're thankful for all the good that the Lord is doing for us and our nation and in our people. So Ibn Nago, as the saying and the teaching goes, wear your mask, continue to social distance, and sanitize your home, just because you want to go out to eat, you know, and be among a lot of people. It's good, we miss the fellowship, yeah, but, you know, take precaution and take care of yourselves. You know, we lost so many people in this pandemic, you know, young and old. It doesn't matter how rich you are. It doesn't matter how poor you are. It doesn't matter how wealthy. It doesn't matter how, you know, how good you look, or all that doesn't matter. So be smart and be wise in your decisions. I'm guilty of saying things that I shouldn't say, you know, at times, and I'm guilty of ways I should, you know, of ways I shouldn't act sometimes, and you catch yourself. But that always calls to, you know, repent and say, God, I'm sorry, you know, forgive me. Amen. So be encouraged, you guys. We love you, and you know Jesus loves you. You know, like not a worldly love, but a love that is, you know, out of this world, a love that can't be measured. Is that in God? Jesus, and not only did Jesus die for us, but he, you know, he's alive. He conquered the grave, and he said, you know, a few weeks ago, I woke up from my sleep, and in prayer, I heard, behold, that I am alive. I was he that was dead, but I am he that liveth. But he says that I am alive. Amen. Like we always sing that song, you know, because he lives that I can face tomorrow. And is a yego e digin God e be badahuitni. Yego digimachabahitanitzen. Amen. So God is good. God is good. God is great. And I'm thankful for everything that he does for me and everything that he does for you guys. Amen. 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 Jesus, I'll show them. Amen. Sing with me. Amen. Amen. Let's try this one. Glory to His name. Shulchot Chas. right, let's try this one. Amen. Glory to his name.
Jesus in us now sit bachin. Shada sango ebe yesteya. Akwi betis sheje baalya. Jesus bahane. Jesus bada honi. Abe bada honi. A anetso be estahika. Jesus bahane. Ayo anolen. Go e yesteya, shije e be Jesus ya iya. Be betsen as now sidiya ki, shesya anat ash. Jesus bata honi, abe bata honi. Anetso be estahika, Jesus bahane, Jesus bada honi, abe bada honi, anetso be estahika, Jesus bahane. Glory to his name, glory to his name. Here to my heart was the blood applied. Glory to his name.
Another song.
Shia ashte ho van shachashte lia. Kia betzadin elidi. Ade Jesus e bahashne dole ke abetzade nele de
shefotka
ke abetzade nele de baho jokoya adesha ke abetzade nele de ke abetzade nele de Ayo adat ebeneshkato ki abetzadim nelete. Jesus yitzango bashitko jondo ki abetzadim nelete. Christ ayo at eba hashni dole ki abetzadim nelete. Kaya betzade nelede baho shokoya adisha kaya betzade nelede kaya betzade nelede ayo adate beneshkato kaya betzade nelede. Just over in the glory land, there with the mighty hosts I'll stand. Just over in the glory land, just over in the glory land, I'll join the happy angel band. Glory land.
Another song goes like this, Navajo.
Dale shits is being a nishako, da de de shan. Gabe ran bits at the nelly go, na tereshá, na tereshá ko jonko, na tereshá. God bahatni she dasat sanko da tereshá.
Another song, go like this.
Sare bahash ne koshe yaat e ne chebe she doziko ako es kojo shi ye khaden mi ne chebe she doziko seda ben Kabine che shige wole dola dunya jolene kabine che eneshendo ashila Tatsikai bela tihada itzikat kabezad etanitzin Sayista hiti katanitzin eba kabezar edanitzin Hotka kabezar isiya at em behol et asachem kabezar isiya at em behol et asachem Kabezari siya ate Tasachem Kabezari siya ate Beholim Tasachem
Trying to remember another song. Help me out. I'm trying to remember another song. Okay. Woo. Let's see. Since it's not your old one. All right. You can think of a song, type it in real quick.
Ayes zini dano sini, kadano sini gi. Opa otle kan yestandotkes
all right look and live
kabeza beinani beneskashne bahonene kosete tsako Hala benatzos bie beke eshe Oe nenet ego istadina Jesus Christ e nenet im Kim condenado des creas. Hala benat sos pie pek eshem. O enenes egoista dinam. Kabeza bena ahwinet zeni. Ebenech kashnepet kriash. Hala gabin. Jesus Christ, and then it's him. Kimenado bit clay ash. Hala gabinat so spie big ash. Oin in this egoista denam.
Alright, let me see what other songs.
Chaskis atendo nebi kagib. Jesus na na tsago ahoroni. Chaskis atendo nebi kagib. Begando anhito ish. Ayoda boninit eya.
Help me out.
Begandi. Chaskes atendo ni bikake virando anhito ish. Dachacha atendo ni bikake Jesus na na tsago ahono ni mahojoko Jesus nechadoka virando anhito ish.
Behutka, sing it right now.
Ayoda bonini begandi chaskes atendo nibikagi begando ankido ish
at the cross.
Jesus esha betis go. Moholi dasam abeshanena adita dopaneshlitango. Christ a e anse atendinitsa sheje benedazio el toho anquiot labeshes emozem. Ashishet kojot akwijen. Bahagi anesh ego ba simbachit ki hosnin. Ejo bato behozini ayo nila
behotka.
Christ ae, Christ ae. Shete bene da Dio el doko. Ashishet kojot akwijen. Hala ayodien, dola doni jonen da. Hala, hala ayodien. Sayodien, dola do de joneda, hala, hala, ayodien. Jesus, sayodien, dola do de joneda, hala.
Yoitsa hotka.
Jesus, sayodien, hala. Ayodien. Jesus, Eshik is, Ayesi, Eshik is, Hala. Jesus, Eshik is, Ayesi, Eshik is, Hala, Hala, Ayodien. Hala, Ayodien.
Sing it.
Alam.
Can't hear you.
Chira sa'yo diem.
Alam.
Yo diem. Kinina dulit, kinina. Kinina dulit, kinina. Kinina.
Amen, mutka.
Kinina. Kinina. Kinina dolet, kinina, kinina, kinina dolet, kinina.
You know, help me on this one. How the fire fell.
Sare bahash ne koshet yaat e nechbe shidal ziko. Ako et kol roshi yechadem bin nechbe shidal ziko.
What's going
on? Zeda bin shidal ya ashide kabinet che. Dola tu. Dinesh yengo ashila kachdam kachiyeti ye koloni aten neshepen halagabe neshishik ehole neshepen shirim ziko.
Sing it now.
Whew,
that was a hard one to sing. All right, one more song. Anybody think of a song that goes with the beat? All right, I think I got one.
Dola do pa huero ko she jepi ko a a Jesus she ete huelo. Ich huero e she jepi sho kish pa hashni. A Jesus she ete huelo. A Jesus. Yete kolom, ka chiza shiete kolom. Es kujon es che bisho kesh bashni. Ka chiza shiete kolom.
Can't remember the uncloudy day.
Hey, a big osto, walota. Don't it take os hasin da dole. Adik ostes ke dogata jota. Sa achile osate dole. Tashik is oea ako anahaske. Kiyayo anzade wala Einat simbe latkato yichkota Hanit kane eda shokish Kiyapik osto wala da.
Whatka?
Donetik oska sinda dole Adikoste kitogata jota Ta achilek osate dole
Mercy, let me see, let me see, let me see.
My heavenly home is bright and fair. I feel like traveling on. Nor pain nor death can enter there. I feel like traveling on. Yes, I feel like traveling on. Feel like traveling on. My heavenly home is bright and fair. O eba anko nashtahto. She anko nashtahto le.
All right, I think I got time to squeeze in one more song. We already did No Dark Valley. Trying to think of another song. All right. One more song, guys. One more song. See if anybody can think of one. I'm gonna go to a little lower key. All right. Anybody think of a song?
There is a happy land far, far away, where saints in glory stand bright, bright as day. Oh, how they sweetly sing, worthy is our Savior King. Loud let His praises sing, praise, praise for aye. Que a ti enigui, Enizati, Gata Yotlaniki, Atinate, Ujo Godahatka, Bohosni Hidanigo, Yeko Badahosne, Aquichem, Ate Pistahujot, Asachem. At isha beniyet at anosin, yeniyet ni astingo, bisponit loto a akwijin.
Already sang Send the Light.
Koga leje aho kango baho jogo taho ta bejo pato nenesnehi
Lost that one. All right. One more song.
All right. Jesus on the main line, tell him what you want. Jesus on the main line, tell him what you want. Jesus on the main line, tell him what you want. Jesus on the main line now. Jesus on the main line, tell him what you want. Jesus on the main line, tell him what you want. Jesus on the main line, tell him what you want. Jesus on the main line now. Call him up. Call him up,
tell him what you want. Call him up, tell him what you want. Call him up and call him up, tell him what you want. Jesus on the main line now. If you need a blessing, tell him what you want. If you need a blessing, tell him what you want. If you need a blessing, tell him what you want. Jesus on the main line now. Power in the name Jesus. Oh, power in the name of Jesus. Power in the name Jesus. No other name that I know. Anybody remember this one? Why don't you come on in this house? Oh, why don't you come on in this house? Oh, why don't you come on in this house? Oh, come on in this house of the Lord. There will be praising. Come on in this house. Oh, there will be praising. Come on in this house. Oh, there will be praising. Come on in this house. Come on in this house of the Lord. My Jesus will be here. Come on in this house. Oh, Jesus will be here. Come on in this house. Jesus will be here. Come on in this house. Come on in this house of the Lord. Chegado da sada, garejina. Chegado da sada. Outra. Chegado da sada, garejina. Ekina, ekina, ekina. Chegado da sada. Chegado da sada. Chegado da sada. God ekina, 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 ekina. Chegado da sada. Chegado da sada. Chegado da sada. God ekina, 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 ekina. It is all over me and it's keeping me alive, keeping me alive, keeping me alive. It is all over me and it's keeping me alive. Jesus is keeping me alive. Amen. You know that one. It's all over me and it's keeping me alive, keeping me alive, keeping me alive. It's all over me and keeping me alive. Jesus is keeping me alive. It's the word of the Lord and it's keeping me alive. What's up? Keeping me alive. It's the word of the Lord and it's keeping me alive. Jesus is keeping me alive. It's the word of the Lord and it's keeping me alive. Keeping me alive. It's the word of the Lord and it's keeping me alive. Jesus is keeping me alive. Amen. It is all over me and it's keeping me alive, keeping me alive, keeping me alive. It's all over me and keeping me alive. Jesus is keeping me alive. One more. One more. No, no, it's all gone. Amen. While I was praising, somebody touched me. Oh, while I was praising. Oh, while I was praising,
Somebody touch me. It must have been the hands of the Lord. While I was singing, somebody touch me. Oh, while I was singing, somebody touch me. While I was singing, somebody touch me. Must have been the hands of the Lord. All right. I will run, run, run to meet my Jesus. I will run, run, run to meet my Jesus. I will run, run, run to meet my Jesus. When he comes, when he comes, I will shout, shout, shout to meet my Jesus. I will shout, shout, shout to meet my Jesus. I will shout, shout, shout to meet my Jesus. When he comes, when he comes. Good song. I will run, run, run to meet my Jesus. I will run, run, run to meet my Jesus. I will run, run, run to meet my Jesus. When he comes, when he comes, when he comes, when he comes. Jesus, 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 Jesus. J-E-S-U-S, oh, Jesus, 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 J-E-S-U-S, oh, my Lord, my Lord. Oh. All right. Woo.
Jonah, amen.
Woo. You guys had me singing for a long time. That was good singing. Woo! I hadn't heard all these songs for a long time, man. I hope you guys were encouraged. You're good for another year. Hope you guys are blessed. You guys are awesome. I hope you guys sang and I hope you guys clapped your hands or something. Amen. Be encouraged and be healed and be blessed and everything you ask the Lord of, he will do. Amen. I hadn't sang in a long time. So it's all good. So I think maybe next week we'll get together and do some more singing. Amen. I hope you're blessed. It's awesome to be in fellowship virtually. So, hope to hear a good testimony next week. And hope you guys are encouraged. We have people watching from many farms. Spiritual Healing Ministry. Joe and Sandra Sosi and Sheila Platero. The Goodmans from Cow Springs, Arizona. Let's see, Albuquerque, New Mexico. Torreon, my hometown. Grants, New Mexico. Shiprock, New Mexico. Let's see, White Horse Lake, New Mexico. Bloomfield, Nyeezy. Fruitland, Aztec, Natan Inez, Shiprock, Hogback, Church Rock, Rough Rock, Round Rock, all the rocks, Farmington. Chetia, hey, Chetia, good night, you guys. Keep me in prayer. I gotta help do a funeral tomorrow in Torreon. Then I gotta help do another funeral on Saturday. So say a prayer for this brother. Amen. And pray for all the families that we're gonna be assisting with burial services. So stay home as much as you can, you guys. Try to limit your going to town. I know you got your money and all, and it's good that you want to shop, but stay home. So be a blessing, amen. Be a blessing. If you want to be a blessing and just give whatever, amen. Because most times we just give and give and give and people take. And, you know, but if you want to be a blessing, get a hold of me. Praise God. We'll be happy to take whatever the Lord lays on your heart. Amen. This evening. Evangelist Jerry Domingo. Hello, Nelly. And Shema from Lake Valley. Esther So. Rincon Marcus. Ado Shadado Sisto D. Red Mesa. Red Mesa, Arizona. Amen. So be a blessing. Be a blessing to me. Amen. Good night, guys. God bless you. Good night.